Sometimes the Mendeley extension doesn't work very well. For this particular item, it did not. It pulled hardly any information into it, so you'd have to type a lot of it in. If you were to download the PDF and then import it into Mendeley, then this doesn't perform very well either, because it doesn't always work well for reports. You would have to type a lot of information in again. If you find yourself in this situation, you might want to download a citation file and then upload it into Mendeley. The Microsoft Research website allows you to download BibTeX files. So I'm going to select the download BibTeX hyperlink so that I can get the reference assessing and mitigating unfairness in credit models with the FairLearn toolkit. And then I'm going to go ahead and save this file. Then when I go to Mendeley Desktop, I can go to the main menu, File, and then under that I'm going to select Import, and then from the pop-up menu I'm going to select BibTeX.bib file, because that's what I have, and I'm going to go ahead and import that file. It did pull quite a bit of the information.